Over to the SEC, the Howell and Gilton trophies were handed out Monday morning. A pair of MSU Bulldogs took home the hardware. State's Quindary Weatherspoon earned the Howell. He's averaging just under 19 points a game this year. This is the Velma Jackson alums' second time winning the award given to the state's top male basketball player. Senior center Tierra McCowan captured the Gillum. The SEC Player of the Year is averaging a double-double this season. How about that?